Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here about to enter, apparently, finally, the ruined city of Myth Drannor. Just a quick thing, well, I gotta thank Planet Dune again for pointing out the turning keys to turn the keyboard commands, which correspond to this and this. I did try to check them out, well, I did try to get them working. It's the numpad on the right side of the keyboard, the 7 and the 9, respectfully. But you have to have the num lock off. So, that's I had the num lock on when I tried to, you know, figure out what keys would move. So thank you again, Planet Dune, and I'm running an auto hotkey script, which is... It's a command which lets you change your, remap your keys, so I'm able to, sometimes it doesn't do it the first time. I clicked that, I pressed that twice and only went there, but yeah, I am now moving left, and I'm now moving right, left, right, left, right, so I can, and then back forwards, so now I got it working. Hooray! So I don't have to hit the keyboard. Well, hit the press these things. I might sometimes do that because I don't know. Sometimes it tends to stick. In any case, we seem to be fine with spells and everything, as far as I know. And it's been about a week since I played this. I think we're missing a fireball. Maybe we'll just rest because I was gonna. Give Caramon some Cure Light wounds or two, or three, in case it gives them only a point each. But how about we rest then, instead? Okay, apparently we use some Cone of Cold and stuff like that too. Okay. So, entree. Through the trees, you behold the ruined city of Myth Drannor. Dark clouds hover above, portending certain doom for any travelers bold enough to reach the heart of the city. Do you have the strength and courage to continue? Yes. Alright, so I gotta immediately make a save here. Quite a while ago. Okay, and then I gotta tell this. Now I'm running a lot of programs here, you realize this. I find it funny. Refresh. Doing Myth Drannor. Search. You found me at two places. Okay. So hopefully not attacked while I'm trying to figure out which of these two it is. I'm running all-seeing eye. But the I put Myth Drannor? Myth Drannor. Myth Drannor, okay. So I'm running auto hotkey for the turning. I'm running all-seeing eye 3 for the map, and I'm running the Mutt emulator for the music. And of course, running the game itself. So, I mean, good thing computers do multitasking because you'd never be able to do this otherwise. Alright, so I gotta move and see. Okay, it's. I normally see it's the bottom one for some reason. Look the row. Alright. Alright, another outdoor location. See, now we're not. Okay, now we're moving. I heard that. Oh, hi! Oh, Oh, there's more than... Oh, now you got rid of one? The hell's laughing? The hell's with this stupid laughing? We got a giggler over here? That's pretty annoying. We're gonna find the owner of this laughter? Oh, jeez. I am by habit. Oh! He's done this so many times. In the midst of the battle, your attention is drawn to your half-elven companion, Delmare, as he begins to transform into a great white tiger. No kidding! Once the transformation is done, the tiger joins the battle at your side. Why they show this? We've never seen this before unless I've accidentally, you know, hit a key twice and went just skipped it. That means that one of them is behind us. We got here, Chimera, then? Not to mention he's useless as a were-tiger to me. Unless I put him on the front lines. Not doing too bad. I don't like my healer down like that, though. Or my mage. So how about prayer? I don't know if others things chimera's evil. Might as well. Now I noticed the annoying laughing stopped. I approve of that. Oh! Nice try there, Slappy! We're better off staying in melee combat with him. Or it. Pretty damaging. Flush that toilet. We got the complete heal as well. That's all we got left. Unless we start taking some potions or something. Does she have some scrolls? Remove paralysis, protect from evil. We might as well use them. Hold person. Cure serious wounds. Oh, we're saving that, obviously. Oh, we need food soon. I guess we won't need the ever-burning torch for now. So who else would need some cure... Serious seeing wounds, I guess Caramon. is the lowest. Well, he's tied with Ishan. Ishan's in the back, so. Let's see. Do we have rations around? I have 2, 3. Isn't gonna do much. She should have her spell. Should be good now. Okay. I'm gonna make another save because I did all that. Myth Drannor, thank you very much. Break camera. Assorted chunks of rubble, masonry debris, and other evidence of age and decay lie scattered about. Oh, hello. Oh, he can't. What is this? Hi. Oh boy, there's a bunch of them. Owie. So this is very similar to the graveyard or a burial glen. The tree is barren of fruit. Only now we've got these things instead of the wraiths. Well, not wraiths, but spirits, whatever. Yoo-hoo! I'm behind the tree. Oh, there's a person here as well. Are you the one that laughs like that? Who the hell are you? Ow! Oh, you got me trapped now. Alright, we're getting banged up here. Who the hell was I fighting? Some kind of undead mage or something? Can we rest? Probably not. Yeah, alright. I'm surprised we can. Maybe we cleared out enough enemies? Guess I should have used a full heal on somebody before we rested. That's all I had left for healing. Wall of Force, magic missile. Okay, fun times. Let's get our protections up. I hear it. I'll be trying to hack down. What do you call it? Hack down stone instead of trees? Oh, it lost me. I don't know why. It looked like I had entered another area or something. Refresh. See, I don't need to refresh, actually. And we're back. This is a new area, that's why. What the hell are you? So it looks like a normal person till it attacks. Well, we're doing pretty okay. Oh. Delmere. So you can begin to contribute to the party again, that'd be nice. So that was another area, that's why. So I'll stay out of there for now. Should I explore this one area? Oh! What kind of door is that? Arrow went flying. These valuable arrows. Here's two of them. But there should be one down this way as well. Well, this is unexplored. So how many are there? Exactly. Well, I insist on exploring the whole area. You never know what would be here. I mean, these things aren't that tough. Oh, that's why I can't go that way. And they're not that tough, they're just numerous. I went here looking for an arrow. Oh! And instead accidentally cast a cone of cold. Get out of this menu. That's why I shouldn't be pressing that stuff. Here we go. Let's just have it. Okay, that obviously leads somewhere new. Let's get out of there. Stop pressing that. This one has fruit. What is that? an apple. And that thing started moving. I don't know where. Hello. What? So once I grab the apple, well, hold on, actually. Who's got detect magic? Nobody? Hmm. Thought one of us had it memorized. Hmm. The apples don't stack. I don't know what to do with them. Apparently you can get an endless supply. A gate. To where? Another gate. Oh, they're past the gate, aren't they? They're having a party in there. Look at that. I think I'll leave them to their devices for now. Who could deal with that stupid laughter? This M big area. Probably hearing him past the walls here. Are these ones I throw? Oh, could be. Hi! God. That's a broken gate? I know, I keep using those. You missed! Oh, no match for us. The reason I keep clicking this is I know it's faster. I'm not used to these keys. Masonry and debris, etc. Alright. I wonder if I click one of them, there'll be some kind of secret underneath. That said, I don't want to click all of them. Oh, this is the way back. All right. Yeah, courage. I didn't realize I went full circle. I need to move again. Make a move is probably going to be the bottom one. I guess if you choose the wrong one, your saves are all... I mean, your map's all screwed up. It is the bottom one. What's this? Scrolls. Mage scroll, remove curse. Right. Have an apple, somebody. Improved invisibility. Water breathing. Really, water breathing? Slow. Interesting, I don't think I've ever used slow. Invisibility 10-foot radius. Okay, I'm running out of room. Mage is running out of room for these scrolls. That's cool though. Now I just actually want to see some. Yeah, we'll rest. Seems quiet over here, right? Memorizing spells. Detect magic. You don't have anything. What is Gold Moon. I know Gold Moon can also detect magic, I think, or is that just a spell? Detect magic, yeah. Protection from evil. That's for one party member. So I get one less Cure Light Wounds, or Bless, or one less Magic Missile. Magic Missile. Detect magic, so... Now we'll rest. I could have just cast spells first and then done it. Cast the healing instead of sleeping for 24 hours. Now if I go like... this. It tells us what's magic. And some things. Whereas would not be apparent. And what I realized. Actually, from watching part of another Let's Play, is that you have to have the item in your hand to determine its magic property. See, the trident is magical. I already have a ring of wizardry. I don't know if wearing two will improve anything. Another armor, so everything else we pretty much know. The apples are not magical, then. Darts are, yeah, plus five. Not bad, huh? I don't use them, though. I just gotta go running after them. I only got three of them. So... improved identify. Trident plus three called Revco taken. Is that the company who made it? I'm not sure if any of us should be using a trident instead of a sword. Oh, you. Oh, really? This axe is unknown. This is an axe plus two. Axe plus two. I guess we'll try it again. I was hacking trees. I could be killing monsters quicker. You realize I had the axes here. Who would they identify? On the axe. It's an axe plus two. Alright, so we got... They both got axes plus two. That's sweet. But their swords are plus five. And plus four. Alright. We should be... a little more efficient now, I'm thinking. So the bow is not, the bow itself is not magical. That's not magical. The splint meal. We don't have any other bow. So I know the arrows are magical. We still have Captain Flar's nameplate. Floor. I'm going to save here since we've rested and identified stuff. I want to keep that stuff identified. Alright, so... See you.